Hello friends, this is Ankit Goswami. Welcomes you again on Master Technology Updated, as I promised you in the last section of our video that I'm going to race Toro Bulsato, the second part of its race. It is a sprint, and without getting any delay, I would love to bring your attention over my car. You can see this is Toyota Supra 2JZ MK4. So what they say that it's not up to the mark and it cannot beat it. So in this game, in this particular game, this car performed really very nice, really very well. It's more than I expected it from before getting delay. Let's start it. I love to do it. See, go. Wow, it's a tough competition though. Whoa, no problem. Yeah, you know, it's a little bit tough to handle on this kind of way, this kind of track, you can say. But I'm much ahead of that AMG. No doubt that's also a good car, nice car look. But Toyota Supra have another car, you know, another level, the horn, another level. You can't beat it with that thing. As I'm always talking about my best time for this instance of race, I would love to accept those challenges for my best time for this race. So guys, you are most welcome. Oh, come on, come on. That's it. That's it. So that's my time, 3:08:43. So guys, thanks for your support and stay tuned for the next part of this challenge series. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it as well, and until then, see you. I'll bring that video really very soon. Thank you. Until then, stay tuned. See you guys.